Welcome to the University of Nebraska-Lincoln Architectural Engineering Virtual Tour. Take a look around and use your mobile or desktop device as a lens into your future. Make sure to utilize the full 360 space by moving your phone or dragging your desktop cursor up and down and side to side. Feel free to stand up, walk around, and experience each space. Architectural Engineering is a program in the Durham School of Architectural Engineering and Construction at the Peter Kiewit Institute in Omaha. As you enter various academic facilities, you will notice graduate students collaborating with nationally recognized faculty in different lab areas within the Architectural Engineering program. As one of only 18 accredited architectural engineering programs in the country, the University of Nebraska-Lincoln offers opportunities to earn a Master of Science or PhD in Architectural Engineering. First, you will walk into the Nebraska Acoustics Group Lab, and then the Acoustics Testing Chamber. Nebraska is home to one of two architectural engineering programs in the country that offers acoustics as an area of specialization. Next, you will find yourself in the Building Systems Lab, where faculty and students study buildings' mechanical systems. This research continues as you move into the brand new Psychrometric Chamber Lab, which is a state-of-the-art space made possible through industry and donor collaboration. Continuing along, you will see the Structural Dynamics Lab and also the Structural Lab. These labs are dedicated to developing new building materials and the research of dynamic loads on structures. When the industry is in need of sample structure testing, this is where they come. You will end your tour in the Lighting and Electrical Systems Lab, which contains more than 300 lighting options to explore, as well as banks of electrical equipment available to experience hands-on learning. See yourself here? With faculty research funding from the National Science Foundation, ASHRAE, Environmental Protection Agency, NASA, and the National Institutes of Health, there are assistantship opportunities for graduate students to collaborate on nationally recognized research. Also, due to the high demand for architectural engineers, our career placement rate consistently averages 100%. Take the next step into your future by pursuing your graduate degree at Nebraska. To learn more or apply to the architectural engineering program, visit graduate.unl.edu.